So we're here today at the World Golf Awards 2019, and I'm joined by Clinton Southhorn, representing Abu Dhabi Golf Club and the rest of the team. And you have won the UAE's best golf course. So tell me, how do you feel about it, Clinton?
Really excited. It's a massive award. It's a really strong region with some phenomenal golf courses, and we're really, really lucky through all the hard work the team have done to win the award. So yeah, exciting times.
Amazing. And can you tell me a little bit more about golf in Abu Dhabi? Because it's really coming up now, right? It's quite strong.
Absolutely. Really strong amount of golf courses that we have here, led by the iconic Abu Dhabi Golf Club with the HSBC tournament, the clubhouse, the golf course, the history. It's a real platform for golf and tourism in Abu Dhabi. It's a phenomenal place.
With incredible weather all year round.
Yeah, especially this time of year, to have everyone here and enjoy the weather, it really makes it as a destination, and it's a great place to be.
Well, I won't keep you guys so much longer, so congratulations to you all, and enjoy your evening.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.